One of the most fulfilling things in this world is getting answers to a question you've been dying to know. And with the help of my beautiful family, today you get the answer. Is it a boy or a girl? No games. Sit back and enjoy.
All right, I'm Tamiko.
I'm Aaliyah.
And I think it's going to be a boy.
And it has to be a boy.
Oh my name is Tyrone. Y'all side family be having a lot of girls, so I'm going to say it's a girl.
Because I know it's going to be a boy, okay?
My name is Justine, and I predict that it will be a little boy.
Yo!
I'm Josh. I'm an older brother. It's gonna be a girl.
I'm Taylor, and I think Jackson's gonna be a boy.
She thinks it's a girl.
I say boy.
I am also team boy. My name is Taylor.
I'm Jonah.
I want you guys to have a boy, but I think it might be a girl. Let's see.
Team boy over here.
I predict girl.
Boy.
Girl.
What do you predict, babe? Boy.
It was a guy.
I'm going with boy.
I'm Sway, and I think it's going to be a girl.
I'm Brittany, and I think it's a girl.
This is Uncle Kevo, and I think it's going to be a boy.
Life is about patience, and this is the moment we've all been waiting for.
Drop in the comments your official guess, and without further ado, on the count of three. One, two.
Baby sister!
It's official. Carter is having a baby sister.
Yeah! I knew it!
It's a girl!
Carter's getting a sister.
Oh my God.
It's the curse of the girls. It's the curse of the girls. It's the curse of the girls.
Our PO box is in the link in the description below if you guys want to say anything for the baby shower. God bless you guys. Have an amazing day. I appreciate y'all being here. Peace out, be kind.